Now, if I want to share with multiple people, say on Twitter or LinkedIn, I can create what we call a web share. So I'm going to select the option with the web, and I've got some options that I can play with there. And when I click share, you'll notice I'm able to copy this URL. I can then paste that wherever I like.